When we get to Ashgrove cheese, like this, one of the variety of cheeses, it's got the crust up on it. It's very nice. So that's one of the best cheeses. But the leaves are a bit deceiving. You start away, that's not bad, then it kicks in. But and it's male and female from as well. That's what I'm thinking a few weeks ago. You see what we're depending on. They have, you'll notice the shrub, that's so high, white bark, it's got the light green leaves, and then some will have the feathers on them, and they're all these female trees, the other ones are just, they're